So here's my Regency hearth mount stove, and it sits in front of this little old Victorian fireplace that I've added a beautiful facade to. So the Regency stove is burning perfectly here. It's an EPA stove, which means it reburns its own smoke. As you can see there, it smokes up a little bit and then it catches fire on the hot baffle. There's a baffle up top there, a hot piece of metal that when the smoke touches it, it reburns. Well, it's burning right now at 297 degrees Fahrenheit on the flue pipe, the liner pipe. On top of the stove it says, what's it saying there, 500 degrees on the stovetop. That's a stovetop thermometer, which shows two ranges. The short range on the bottom is for the stove pipe, and the other range, and the tall range on the outside, is for the stove top, because the stove top is hotter than the pipe. So this is the pipe here, 298, and it's a stainless steel liner. That's a remote thermometer. And we had a huge problem with this stove. We couldn't use it for a good number of years, because every time we'd use it, all the heat would go up the chimney and cause a problem in the chimney with overheating or smell. Mostly smell. It wasn't really a chimney fire, it was just unable to slow it down, the fire down enough. And what I found today was that there, although the gasket looked good, it was dried out, and the part between there you could see through it. And today I stopped that, and because this is such a high house, there's 35 feet of liner on it. We also have in there, we have a key damper, which I've closed totally. It's a very windy day outside. Now it's a 5-inch key damper and a 6-inch liner, so it doesn't close it perfectly, but it does slow that huge draft down from a 35-foot liner. And as you can see, it's running perfectly. 300 degrees is a nice heat. This will heat the house all day. The firewood doesn't burn too quickly. And we have about a 25 or 2800 square foot house, and it'll heat the whole thing. Hearth mount stoves are a bit nicer than inserts because they have the whole stove sitting out of the fireplace, where you get more heat from all these areas, and you could also cook on that if you wish. My wife's a chef, and she also wants to have the option of cooking on a wood stove, although it doesn't happen very often because she's got a restaurant type kitchen. So that's our high draft chimney problem solved by fixing the door gasket and putting in the key damper. I'll show you the outside here. So the fire wood stove is on that level, and it goes through one floor, goes through a very tall attic, and comes out the top, which is 35 feet above. Well, it's actually 35 feet of liner in there. I measured it when we put it in. It's insulated liner, so it's even more prone to high draft, which is why we put the key damper in, and it's why it's more necessary to have a good gas. So that's our heater. Solved the problem of too much draft, and now we have no problem. We just got a lot of heat out of a bunch of scrap wood.